Would you like to look at some race data, check your metrics? Or would you prefer to push straight into round six? I thought so.
Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination.
That's the cutoff. A lot of really solid drivers are going home, but you're through. What can I say? Only the fastest survive in street scene.
Yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Okay, Brandon. Setting your route to Forzathon Live now. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Now, I know that this investment might look like a lot, but it's worth it, trust me. Every business you buy will give you a daily payout of their earnings, so there's a nice incentive for you. This is the perfect location, yeah? It's gonna make us a mint. I've got a waiting list of clients already, but I think we should try out all the cars first. Don't you agree? Good decision, good decision. You and me, we're going to show everyone what world's fastest really means. What do you think? So, we've got the premises, I've got the contacts, and you've got... Well, you've got a few minutes to kill before our first client arrives. 2013 Lamborghini Veneno. Take the keys and show Horizon what it can do. I want them all talking about us. I want the punters to know that when we say world's fastest, we mean it.
Just a quick run out to Glen Rannoch. Oh, and our first client's on the way, remember? Better step on it.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Nice work. I'll have it picked up and toweled off. And you better vanish before the client sees you. Call me when you're ready for the next one, yeah? I'm thinking something Scandinavian.